I'll tell you a story before it tells itself. I lay out all my reasons, you say that I need help. We all got expectations and sometimes they go wrong, but no one listens to me, so I put it in the song. They tell me think with my head, not that thing in my chest. They got their hands at my neck this time, but you're the
story. They'll sit and nod their heads. I tell you all my secrets and you tell all your friends. Hold on to your opinions and stand by what you said. In the end it's my decision, so it's my fault when it ends.
They tell me think with my head, not that thing in my chest. They got their hands at my neck this time.
Most important phase of our life has started with full zeal and enthusiasm. MBA does not only prepare us professionally, but for life in general. Institute plays an integral part in molding one's personality. College life is not only about dreams, but equally about memories and friendships that last a lifetime. We are here to become the best version of ourselves. The wait for first day of Jaipuria Institute of Management was over. The welcoming session encouraged us and prepared us for this new journey. Day one of our started on a happy note. Our deans and the faculty members were introduced. They gave us an insight of how next 2 years will shape us for life. He told us about the four E's that we should apply, and we were introduced about the four E's by our dean. They are energy, energize, edge, and execute. After that, we were introduced by the faculty members and the staff members. We also had ice-breaking sessions. On 25th June, we were visited by Mr. Naveen Gupta, and it was a truly an amazing session. Being an MBA student himself, he made us realize how important the next 2 years are going to be for us and how we can make the best of them. Mr. Naveen also enlightened us on how to motivate ourselves through hard times, not to judge our first placements only on the basis of its proficiency and never settle for less than what we deserve. After that, Renuka Mahajan ma'am, our program director, told us about our curriculum and various subjects we will be studying in these 2 years. She also told us about the Moodle links through which we will be guided throughout. We were also introduced to our respective mentors. On day two, we were taught about proper conduct one needs to follow while working in a group. Professor Banarsi Day briefed us about why personal etiquettes are important, how we can groom us for corporate life in 2 years ahead. Each day in Jaipuria is unique in its own way. The next day had its own perks. Day was full of motivation and positivity. Session with counselor Ms. Jyotsna Mittal cleared almost all insecurities and self-doubts. The crow has best crow voice, she said. She emphasized on why not to question self-worth and not let the negative labels attached to you. After that, Mr. Deepak Pandit made us aware about several entrepreneurship skills and how to reckon them in real life, which is full of uncertainty and complexity. After a while, we were introduced to the entrepreneurs, and one of them being an entrepreneur. Among them was a leading eco-entrepreneur in India. Day 6 in Jaipuria as PGDM student was one of a kind. A CSR initiative that took place did not only help us to grow professionally, but helped us connect to our inner selves. The activity was basically a kind of a social work. Groups were allocated and students were supposed to pick up a cause which helped the society and the underprivileged. This institute does not only help us nail our profession, but become the best version of ourselves. Students had their morale improved after celebrity talk by Mr. Prateek Yadav. Prateek Yadav is ranked number one in the memory athlete in India. Since past 4 years, currently holds 10 national memory records. He is first and only international grandmaster of memory from India.